But first, you may remember that in December we launched our new campaign which helps young people do amazing things to help others.
In the first of our monthly updates from ITV Fixes, we meet an extraordinary young man from Essex aiming to shatter the negative stereotypes of being brought up in care.
Kyle Simmons was just four when he was taken into care, now a full-time student. He's written a song and he's making a music video with ITV Fixes to spread a more positive message.
We caught up with him at auditions for the video.
I came here to perform a bit of breaking.
I'd really like to inspire people.
Working for young kids.
People deserve a chance.
I feel nervous, though. Ooh.
My name is Kyle Simmons. I'm from Southend-on-Sea and I'm 21 years of age. My ITV Fixes project is about my life in care and how to inspire other people in care to make their lives better. I wrote a song, Keep Dreaming, 6 months ago with the music I got from a friend, Adrian, about my trials in care and how I felt that children in care can attain their dreams because they were either pressurised or oppressed by different forms of peer pressure or just what's happened in their past. So I decided to write something that could give them inspiration. Like today, ITV Fixes are here to help me audition people for the music video. I was taken into care when I was 4 years old. It was a difficult childhood. I felt isolated. I was very much so stereotyped, being a young black boy who's in care. Everybody seems to look down on you, which hurt. They used to try and send me to therapy, but I never thought I could talk to these people because I just felt that, how do you know me? How do you know what I'm going through? Children in care are almost a hidden, forgotten community. You don't hear about nothing in the news about their stories that go untold, whether it's physical, mental or sexual abuse. There's so many stories untold, so many stories I haven't told, so many others that haven't told their stories, and it just gets left in the dust. And most are frightened to say their stories, to be honest. They're frightened of what people will think of them.
You don't know what my life is like. You said you know our problems.
What's your problems then?
Well, tell me
what
yours.
You go through.
Tell me yours.
Michael, don't you think that you need to calm down? I'm trying to change. Michael, you need to as well.
We're auditioning for dancers, singers and actors.
If you can play it to truth like that,
yeah,
you've got my heart straight away.
After we've made the video, we plan to take it out to schools and colleges to raise awareness to people about children in care.
I think showing this video will make a significant difference to young people. It will give them the opportunity to see that there are people in care who have made successes of their lives, who have got an important message to tell other young people, and will certainly inspire them to go on and achieve bigger and better things.
After the auditions, we are forming a choir, which Southend Box Choir are actually helping us to achieve as part of the last sequences of the music video. I hope this music video achieves what it says, keep dreaming. It doesn't matter what people's oppressions have done to you, don't let them be the winners.